Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to sign out of your Capcut account. If you're new to Capcut and you don't know how to sign out of your Capcut account, or if for any reason you want to sign out of your Capcut but you don't know, in this video, I'm going to show you how to do that in a very easy manner. So without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, open the Capcut app and now click on the profile icon at the bottom right corner. From here, you can see the three lines at the top right corner. Click on it. And now, if you see, there are two options: scan, blocked accounts, manage accounts. And at the bottom, you can see the sign out option. And to sign out, simply click on sign out button. And just like that, we can sign out of our Capcut account. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.